So, now, my bullies, six of you walk the plank tonight, but I have room for two cabin boys. Which of you is it to be? You, boy, you. What's your name?
John Darling.
You look as though you had a little pluck in you. Didst never want to be a pirate, Mahaty?
Should I still be a respectful subject of the flag?
You'd have to swear down with the flag.
Then I refuse.
That seals your doom. Bring up their mother.
Here's the mother, Captain.
So, my beauty, you are to see your children walk the plank.
Are they to die?
They are, but before they do, they shall have a touch of the cat. Jukes, fetch the cat o' nine tails from the cabin.
Aye, aye, sir.
Now then, silence all, silence, for a mother's last words to her children.
These are my last words. Oh, dear boys, I feel that I have a message to you from your real mothers. And it's this. We hope our sons will die like gentlemen!
Onward, Christian soldiers! March in!
Odds bobs, what was that?
It's Jukes, sir!
What's the matter with Bill Jukes, you dog?
The matter with Jukes is he's dead in your cabin, stabbed.
Bill Jukes dead?
By the blood, what was that?
It's Peter, Slightly. He's come to...
There's something terrible in there. The thing you heard a crowing, Captain.
Go down into my cabin, Checo, and fetch me out that doodle-doo.
Oh, no, Captain, no. The cabin is as black as a pit.
Did I hear you say you'd go, Checo?
No, by thunder, no.
My hook thinks you did. Would it not be wiser to humor the hook?
Wait, Captain. Why not drive the boys down into your cabin?
By Caius and Balbus, bullies, there's a notion. Open the cabin door, drive them in, let them fight the doodle-doo for their lives. If they kill him, so much the better. If he kills them, ha-ha, we are none the worse.
Yeah, but, Captain, your cabin is filled with arms. Swords, daggers, cutlasses, if the boys get their
Bas
hands on...
me, dost thou fear me, children? Down with them, into my cabin they go.
Stir your stumps, you lubbers.
Into the cabin with the cabin, you lubbers.
Now close the door, Checo. By the blood, the doodle-doo is killing them all. He has killed them all.
A ship's bewitched!
A ship's bewitched! A ship's bewitched!
I've thought it out, lads. There's a Jonah aboard.
Aye, a man with a hook.
Adam, my bullies!
Let's tickle the snook with our fingers!
No, lads. It's the girl. Never was luck in a pirate ship with a woman aboard. We'll right the ship when she's gone.
Aye, the captain is right.
It's the girl. She's the Jonah.
Throw the girl overboard.
Oh, spare me. I beg you, spare me.
Ah, there is none can save you now, missy.
Stop! There is one!
Who is that?
Peter Pan the Avenger. Up, boys, and Adam!
Cleave them to the brisket, my bully.
Wendy, are you all right?
Michael, stay with me. Protect me.
Wendy, I've killed a pirate.
Oh, it's awful, awful.
No, it isn't. I like it. I'm going to kill some more.
We've killed them. We've killed all the pirates.
All but one, you mice. Back, back, you puling spawn. I'll show you now the road to dusty death. A holocaust of children. Ha! There's something grand in the idea.
Let's rush the black-hearted scoundrel, boys.
No, stop! Put up your swords, boys. This man is mine.
So, Pan, this is all your doing.
Aye, Jas Hook, it is all my doing.
Proud and insolent youth, prepare to meet thy doom.
Dark and sinister man. Have at thee. Aha! A rare swordsman, Hook. But not a match for Peter Pan.
some foul fiend fighting me.
Have I blooded you, my cruel captain? Watch your guard, Hook. There is worse to come.
A fiend, a fiend. Pan, who and what art thou?
I'm youth. I'm joy. I'm freedom.
Fall to it again, fiend.
Peter has knocked the sword out of his hand.
No, your sword shall not end my days, Pan. Better to die in the deep sea than die by the hand of a fiend.
He's walking the plank!
He's going to cast himself into the sea.
The crocodile, my crocodile. I greet thy yawning cavity like a friend.